received a call for possible smoke in the forest here. We sent one fire truck. There has been a fire truck here for several days due to conditions that, like warm conditions that created the grass fires. It was dealt with, and then there was a flare-up this morning due to high wind conditions. The high wind conditions created a major problem for us due to lack of water in the area and accessibility with our large fire trucks. We've had to run back to the fire hydrants, which are located over a mile away, and get the smaller fire trucks in access to the fires. At the height of it this afternoon, we've been here all day. We don't have enough manpower for relief, so the crews, it's been the same crew since 8 o'clock this morning. We've had to commandeer private equipment. We have several skid tractors and front-end loaders making temporary roads so we can access them with our fire trucks, which carry up to 800 gallons of water. The wind is still high. The threat of homes was extremely high this morning, so we've had up to 18 fire trucks at a time fighting the fire. At this time, the winds are dying down. We're getting a handle on it, but we are still chasing it, and every hour it gets closer to another structure, so we have to dedicate a fire truck to protect the structure. We've had to evacuate people and livestock. There's a lot of horses in the area. They've all been evacuated from the area, and at this time, there's been no injuries.